Just wanted to show you guys the power of my WaveMaker. No, not that it's pulling the substrate off the glass, although yeah, the WaveMaker is doing that. I want to show you guys how clean this substrate is. Today is 7 days since my last water change and vacuum substrate. Just that little piece of poop piling up right there is all the poop on the whole substrate. Tomorrow's water change day, guys. So I got one more day left, and look how clean that substrate is. Power of the WaveMaker. Right there.